Vehicle Assembly Building, Florida, USA. Nice.
Our space shuttle is almost ready for the mission.
Okay.
Only a few things left to check.
You gotta be excited. I am ready for this. I am ready for this. I think this is the last mission then, if I'm not mistaken. And on a side note, there's a new TV show on TV. It's on National Geographic Channel. It's called Mars. If you have not seen it and you have any kind of interest in space or how they're going to do the Mars mission, or even if you just like this whole kind of space kind of science fiction drama TV shows, check it out. It's called Mars. Simply put, just like that, on National Geographic Channel. If you have an Android box or something, then if you don't get one, first off, and if you do, then check it out. It's on there in the Show Me app for sure. But anyway, moving on, I just find space stuff really cool, so...
Let's start off with the silicone ore load.
Okay.
Jump into the haul truck and unload the ore in the shuttle part assembly facility.
Do they really use haul trucks around here, around the space shuttle? Can I take one of these things for a spin, please? Or even one of these things? It's... okay, the truck's cool. This truck's cool and all, but, I'm not sure if it's really going to satisfy my need for speed and whatnot. I just want to run things over in this for some reason. Okay. So, engine, handbrake, radio go away, silicone unloaded. Is it already in this? It is. Okay. Truck and trailer parking only. Okay. Where are we going? Over there. Okay. Is there more than one way to get there? If so, is there a faster way? I guess I'm going to go to the left. Doesn't look like there's really any roads to the right that are going to lead me there, so... yeah, it's a definite left. I thought going right might take me to a kind of shortcut, but this looks like it's relatively direct anyway. How much is in this? This is 223 tons, according to the number on the side of this. We've got to make sure we get 200 tons there. Otherwise, I guess we're just game over. So let's get it there. Oh, don't hit a bump. I saw the whole thing move when you hit a bump. I guess we'll continue on straight. Oh, it also says in the bottom right corner there, by the camera, how many tons there is. I didn't notice that. Alright, I want to launch a rocket already. Let me launch the shuttle. I think it's the shuttle, right, that we're launching? I think it was the shuttle in the photo. And I'm not questioning my knowledge of what the shuttle looks like. I'm questioning if that was in the photo. But I'm pretty sure it was. Alright, I want to do a fancy turn here, but I don't at the same time. Because I don't want to spill it all. I have a feeling we're going to have to park there on that truck and trailer pad only after we unload this or something. Maybe a vehicle will appear there. Who knows? I should go forward a little bit more here. Straighten your route. And back up. Back it up like some sort of Tonka truck, really. I mean, pretty much is. And dump her in there. Maybe I'll have to use the crane now to move this bucket to somewhere. This whole bin. I don't know.
Technicians have just received the final missing materials required to create the orbital docking system.
Perfect.
Stop in the unloading area and wait for the component delivery.
Alright, so we do have to stop in probably that unloading area right beside me. Yes. Get out of my truck. It's stuck in there. Pressure level's high. Oh, the fuses are blown. Dang it. I guess that's what happens if the pressure's too high. I didn't realize that was creeping up on us like that. Gotta fix these stupid fuses again. Nope. Oh, okay, there we go. Still think that electrical is way off. Get a new electrician. Or, like, I don't know. Stupid. Oh, a handbrake auto turns itself on now. Eh, whatever. We'll leave some remnants of what is it, silicone? Hit the back of the truck, I guess. I was going all OCD on it, then I decided, heck with it. Don't do this again. If I move the bucket, the thingy, it seems to really crack, raise the pressure quickly. Not close enough. There we go. Now what? What's happening now? I want
to
know.
Bring the last part to the shuttle assembly facility.
Okay. Oh! Just all like that, all of a sudden the part just goes bloop out of nowhere. Where did it get unloaded from exactly? Whatever. I gotta go back way over there, retrace my steps. That's how we transport shuttle pieces around here. We just throw them into the back of a truck, a rock truck, and drive down the streets. Public streets. I mean, it's not like there's any chance of people being around here. There's no office buildings or apartments or anything. I mean, that's obvious. It's definitely not the middle of a community we're driving this through on roads that should be filled with cars. Actually, considering how big these buildings are, I feel like there's a lot of open space. I feel like the roads aren't very big, considering how big the buildings are. It just doesn't seem quite right. And are you telling me that these buildings are this close to a launch pad? Is the launch pad where we're going to right now? I don't think it is. Maybe we're just... I don't know, we'll find out what's happening, I guess. I feel like this town is a little bit weird. Maybe I'm just overthinking these things as usual. It's either overthinking or underthinking with me. There's no perfect medium. It's just accept the fact. If you've been watching my videos for a while, then you'll probably know that. Either miss the obvious or point out stupid things. Hey, there's the shuttle. Do I have to back into the spot? Please don't make me back into the spot. Good. Oh jeez, it's getting out of control. Not good enough? Not good enough? There we go. Aha!
Well, alright. The shuttle is ready. The only thing left is bringing it to the VAB, the main building of the entire complex.
Vertical assembly building, yes. So if I was in that shuttle, an astronaut, and I saw them pull up in a rock truck with a critical component just bouncing around on the back of it, I'd be like, maybe I don't want to go into space today. Maybe not. Yeah, oh, this is a neat little thing. Is this a real device? Is this how they actually transport the thing? That's neat. I've never really seen these things in a horizontal position. Except right after they land. Who is my passenger? Why does he have what I assume to be... hot chocolate with marshmallows, or a Coke with ice, or are we expecting a guest, a passenger? I don't know. All right, moving on. Where's the handbrake? Right. Any special controls for this thing? Let's make sure we're not gonna smash the shuttle. That clearance on the wings. And I apologize, by the way, if when I mute my mic, it doesn't actually mute. I'm waiting for parts in the mail for the headset. The mute button doesn't work very well all the time. So if I mute to cough and it doesn't mute for some reason, then I'm really sorry. I'll try to get it in post-editing. Look at me, I'm a shuttle! No, I'm not a vehicle under the shuttle, I'm the shuttle itself. I'm gonna scrape the wing off the ground. The whole flight will be cancelled. It'll be like $3 million in damage. Some ridiculous amount. Woo! Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. I'm gonna go to the right up here. Is there enough room to get around this corner? I guess so. Okay. This is the VAB right here. Okay. I didn't really clue into that. I just thought it was another big, badly placed building. So this is like a community around the... There's launch pads down there. I am so confused. Is it making me back into this? I'm pretty sure it is. Pretty sure it is. Looking at the arrow on that little parking spot up there. At my destination. Into space. Is that Voltor? Like the Pokemon? On the side of the space shuttle? Okay. Well, this thing is squirrely in reverse. Trying to keep it going in a straight line. I just barely tapped the steering and I wanted to pull way over. A little bit more. There we go. Aha! Atlantis? The shuttle name, though. That shuttle name.
Platform won't be ready if we leave the shuttle without booster rockets. To attach them, we need a crane. Enter the nearest Thug ZM tow and bring the machine to the VAB.
Hold on. I'm having a hard time taking this game seriously right now. I just need to blow off some steam. No! Okay, I think I feel better. All right, what are we doing again here? Where are? What is? The shuttle has been on is on that thingamajig now. We have to go over to. Please let me drive a vehicle over there. Please don't make me. Can I get in this, please? Yes. Okay, I was gonna say, please don't make me walk half a kilometer. Right. Does this thing have any fancy controls, like, you know, afterburner? That'd be nice. I guess we're just out for a joyride. I really wish there was a faster vehicle I could commandeer. But I'm pretty sure I can't take those transport trucks or anything. Excuse me. Coming through. I don't care if the road's closed. Launch the mobile crane. I better not be having to take something over to here. I hope I don't have to drive all the way back. This thing isn't a whole lot faster than the rock truck. Actually, it's slower than the rock truck. The rock truck I can get up to 40. This thing, top speed. I can see the speedometer right there. Down there, 33.7. Seems to be the fastest. We're halfway here, though. This bump might be bumpy. Not too bad. Just not expecting the game to kind of glitch us with its physics and send me flying into the air, upside down. Launch the mobile crane. The way you word it, I'm thinking, like, strap the crane to the rocket and say, bye, crane! Enjoy your journey with the shuttle. Right, this crane. This crane's neat. Oh, right. Gotta turn all these things off before I can get out of the stupid whatchamacallit's face. Right, handbrake. A big hook. I just want to smash something with that hook. These rearview mirrors, I would also like to state, they're completely useless. Look at that side mirrors. Oh, I can see any vehicles behind me in that thing. That's great. Noticing that the animation is not getting... the picture's not getting farther away. Oh, we're just dragging the hook on the ground now, too. Just all the way down the street. No one will care, right? Good. This thing is faster. A little bit. Oh, we're shifting gears. Cool. It's taking this long to get up to speed, but now we're going 50 kilometers an hour. We can now drive fast enough in fourth gear to go through a small town. Oh, jeez! Driftito. I wish I saw that from the third-person camera. I should be driving on that. Because this thing, I'm quite certain, just did a bit of a drift. This is longer than I realized it was, too. Don't mind me driving everywhere that I probably shouldn't be. Woo! Black trail of smoke behind us. That's great. Okay, I've got to park in this a certain way. What's the chances of me being able to do some kind of fancy handbrake turn to get into position? Nope, not a chance. It just stopped me dead in my tracks. Back wheels turn on this thing too because it's so big. Get around corners. Look at that. Turn the wheels. Back and the front both turn. Very neat. This is a ridiculous crane, though. It's pretty cool. There we go. I have to extend the legs and all that jazz now. Oh, or maybe it won't make me? I don't know.
The crane operates in optimal conditions from this spot. Enter the operating cabin and unfold the crane.
Okay, I've got to unfold it. Fair enough. I was just in it. Why do I have to... Oh, operating cabin. Right, I forgot there was a separate thing for this. Strutter up. Let's switch cameras. Go away radio. There's five cameras in this one. Okay. Unfold. I've got to hold it. Okay. Step one, move the cabin out so I can't see any other part of the train. Train? It's a train now. Crane. Alright, that's sort of nifty. These legs are very loud. It's not any better. It's gonna have a terrible sound too. Oh, this sound is the worst. Ugh. That's horrid. There we go, we're on the jacks now.
Booster rockets must be attached to the shuttle. Transport SRB carefully to the launch platform.
Okay. I have to reach out and grab that booster rocket and put it on the shuttle over there? That seems like a really far distance, but okay. Raise his arm up. Go. I feel like that cabin is also sitting rather low. I'm very crooked, too. Considering what we're about to do. This crane is pretty cool, though. It looks like some kind of praying mantis now. You know, the insect? Insect? It's very loud again. This is the loudest machine, I think. How steep do I need to be? This might be enough angle. Okay. Jib up and jib. What part is the jib? Oh, that's the part I was doing. Okay, yep, that makes sense, you dummy. Extend-o-matic. Camera 4 goes here. Like, the pulleys. Camera 5 goes here. Oh, the hook. Okay, I see. I was like, that doesn't seem very big of a difference, but it's at the hook, so when we lower the hook, which we can do, then we'll actually... see what it sort of does. I wonder if it's possible to tip this thing in this game. So at this point, it seems very sketchy already, being out this far. Something about that, like when you're in, if you ever work on a construction site and you're in those man lifts, you've got your typical scissor jacks, which take you like straight up, but then you've got the lifts that'll take you up in an arm, kind of like this, in a bucket. I mean, holy crap though, it feels so weird the first few times you do it. And you're like, this is definitely gonna take. Like, look at this arm. We're so far out. Far out, dude. What? I wish I could get a good screenshot angle, but anything I take is just gonna be so far out, dude. I need to stop that right now. Never ever speak of anything like this again. Hook down. There we go. Keep it close. There we go. Nice. Just rapidly lift the rocket upwards. Drag it this way. Yep. No one cares. What's going to happen when this rocket's base is no longer held in place by that bracket? The whole thing's just going to swing so much. See if it teeters the crane at all. This could be terrible. I'll laugh if the whole thing just kind of collapses. Oh, that's less than dramatic. No, I'm kind of sad now. I need to put both these rockets over here. Jeez. Is this high enough up? I think so. This crane is so cool! I like how this game really gives you an idea of how massive some of these machines really are. I guess we'll do the closer one first. I can't tell how close we actually are to the things. Okay, now suddenly I've forgotten how to operate everything. It made sense in my head for a moment. Oh, need to go up a little higher. Oh, wrong way. I know what I'm doing. Oh, is that close enough? No? Well, come on. Oh, wrong. Nope. Yep, nope. Maybe. Oh, come on. How is this not close enough? Is it too high up? Is that the issue? Or... Nope, that's not the key I wanted. Let me just try to lower it down a little bit here. Yeah, that was the issue. Okay. There we go. I thought it was lower. I thought it was hitting the bottom, but it was not. This arm is going to hit. Too bad cranes are never really in a big hurry to do things. Come on, go! I want to launch the shuttle already. I keep calling it a rocket, but it's a shuttle. Go, arm! Go! I need to launch the shuttle... Atlantis. It's full of Pokemon. Why? Those other rockets just laying carelessly on the ground. Oh, we'll launch them one day. We've got to let them corrode a little bit. Can I just lower this straight down onto the proper location? Come on! Oh, I'm too far away. I see. And hooked up. Yes. I have no idea if I can actually destroy this thing. Let's find out. Yank it around the corner. Ho! This arm is so long. And it's still reaching outwards farther. I need to stop reaching it outwards so I can get it around this other thing. So crazy! I want one. Just so I can say that I have one and randomly stretch the arm out far and pick things up. You think I can afford them on my current budget? A couple of these? My god, how long is it? Okay, just get it over with. Just say it.
That's what she said.
There you go. Happy now? Somebody's thinking it. Allow me to be the one that satisfies your childish needs that I, too, have. Anyway. Go down so I can actually reach. Alright, lower. 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 Just about there. There we go. Perfect. Yes. Done.
Well, heck. You did a damn fine job there.
Yep.
We got a shuttle ready for launch.
I only smashed the boosters off the walls a few times. It's great. Flawless. Oh, we haven't even launched it yet? We get to launch it next? I thought it would be the same mission. I guess it's not.